Titus has better luck in this year's Royal Rumble match than the greatest Royal Rumble.
World slide. Anyway, the Ascension ready for tag team action. I can't wait to see this team.
And their opponents, a team of Tucker Knight, Otis Josephine, Heavy Machinery.
A tag team that weighs a combined 650 pounds.
These men built on a solid foundation of hand and milk.
Somehow, some way, Otis has achieved the impossible.
Ham,
he is officially
milk.
As wide as he is tall.
Recovery loading.
Keep
your joints ready.
Good news is, go ahead.
Well, Monday Night Raw is presented by Popeyes $5 boneless wing combo. Love that chicken from Popeyes.
I've heard him say something about oat sodas and steaks and weights, ham and milk. Not exactly a regular staple of their diet.
There he is, Otis Dozovic, going to start things off. He's 5'10", 300. 30 pounds.
And when he grows up, he wants to be a combine.
Seriously, though, he's Dozovic, a world-class grappler. Wrestled at the Junior Pan American Games in 2011, winning gold in both Greco and freestyle wrestling.
He's also a prospect for the 2012 Summer Olympics team.
Where's his neck?
And there's Victor.
Waist Look at this.
Slung away by Big Otis. Unique version of the airplane spin.
Whatever works for you.
I think unique's Tag. A great word to describe Otis Dozovic.
And here comes Tucker Knight, 6'5", 320 pounds in a double team by Heavy Machinery.
I'm a big fan of Tucker Knight, what he brings to the table. Incredible amateur background, big-time star at Arizona State University, and can actually complete a coherent sentence, unlike his partner.
His nickname is All Night Tucker Knight because of his stamina in the ring. Victor sending
you
Knight.
Sure
Look
call?
At this off the second rope. Lateral press. Tag. Here's Dozovic. Am I sure of what?
That's what they call
him. That's his nickname.
I'm sure it is his nickname.
Oh, look at this. Looks familiar.
Looks
whacker like. Double team.
Please don't lick Victor's head.
Oh, and Connor driven down.
Oh, look, Otis is lost. I don't think he knows what he's
not lost.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my
comes,
God.
Corey.
What on this earth is this?
This may be one of the greatest things in the world.
What rhythm?
What was that?
Well, it's the caterpillar.
It was like river dance, but
it's
horrifying.
Like, it's like sort of a version of the worm into an elbow drop.
Yeah, a beefy worm elbow drop.
It wasn't quite river dance. It was more of a swamp dance.
When you feel the rhythm, you got to ride it out, Graves.
Was he in the Jamaican bobsled team? I don't know what this is all about.
Kiss my egg.
Oh, here it is!
Oh, no!
There's the caterpillar!
Poor Victor.
Tag to Tucker Knight. Whoa. Double team. No compactor Knight with a cover. And Heavy Machinery with a win.
Here are your winners. Heavy Machinery!
Fun to watch, effective, and gonna be a force to be reckoned with.
I hope Connor brought a shovel to scrape Victor off the mat. That was like 600 pounds plus crushing down on him. Take another look at this.
Get it right, Corey. This is the caterpillar.
I have never seen a caterpillar that big. I think it's from the movie Tremors, if that's the case.
Then call me Kevin Bacon. I'm here for it all day.
Ham, bacon, you got all the breakfast meats, Renee.
Don't forget the milk.
Let's talk about the trash compactor. Heavy Machinery are here in WWE. And I'm sure they'll be watching this one. The tag title's on the line. Gable and Roode against the Revival one more time with special guest referee Curt Hawkins next.